what would it mean for you to go to a fifth Olympic Games? And do you feel at this stage of your career, I know you've been snowboarding well despite Corona the past few seasons, what would it take to potentially contest for medals there in Beijing, where many athletes are headed for the first time?
Yeah, well, to me, to represent Spain in the Olympics is always, I always approach it as an opportunity to showcase my sport. And it's not a pressure, but it's a honor to be showing what snowboarding is to the rest of the world. And, you know, the Olympics is the event that is more people watch, more people see it, so more people get to see what I do. And to me, it's amazing to have this opportunity. Yet it is true too that every time I enter a competition, it's, you know, it's with the goal to medal. So the Olympics is no different, and I'm always there to rock it.